heavyweight showdown between Francis Ngannou and Mauricio Shogun Rua.
Are you ready? You ready?
Fight! All right, we are getting underway here at Madison Square Garden in New York City. Went for the inside leg kick. Oh, man, with that right leg kick. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Good takedown defense. Very nicely done.
And he's going to try to take the back.
Postures up here and now going to body with that big strike. Nicely done by Rua. And Ngannou gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there. Oh, nicely done to block the strike and counter with the jab. Well, he eats a punch to the head there, Joe, and he would be wise to get his head off of that center line. It's almost as if he's moving straight into that punch. Oh, nice jab by Ngannou. And both fighters exchange in the pocket. Oh, now he has found his timing. He is doling out punishment here. 1-2 there by Francis Ngannou.
Lands a glancing right hand upstairs.
And there comes the separation now. Lands an outside leg kick of his own. Well, he established the jab early and going right back to the well here. Head kick blocked. He missed with that jab attempt there. Oh, he tags him with the straight hand there. Nice job by Rua. Landing a good series of strikes here. Big roundhouse now, just misses.
Shogun Rua with a nasty leg kick.
Whiffs on the straight right hand. Shogun gets caught with that punch. He's got to figure out a way to get that guard higher, Joe.
They are trading huge punches here.
Oh, multiple strikes landing here. He has certainly found the range here in this round.
Good defense there. Avoid taking damage early.
How about that shin? Well, it's not going to be fun walking tomorrow.
Oh, this could be it.
Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe.
Rocked him with that right hand.
We show you the total strikes. How good is that jab by Francis Ngannou? Throwing that jab now again, the fighter evades. Another shot lands upstairs.
Oh, this could be it right here. Oh, what a leg kick.
Oh, he might be out. The left hook hits home. He blocks the punch.
Oh!
Well, he got clipped to the body there, Joe. Left his midsection wide open. He's become a little bit susceptible to that shot by almost.
Oh! He got attacked. He got hurt bad. He's in big, big trouble.
And really starting to make these shots count.
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
just reached the midway point of the fight. Strong transition there. He moves to his back.
Big kick, but miss.
Well, without much resistance, he continues to find a home for that jab, much like he did in the previous round. Well, it's one thing to have... Oh!
Big shots! He's locked!
Holding on to him here now.
Oh, another shot! He's hurt! Oh! He's got him locked down!
He's in half guard. He's back into side control here. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Look at this.
Nicely done.
Full guard now. Excellent posture.
Got a submission locked up.
He's got it locked in. He's in big, big trouble.
Throw that leg down. Push the arm across the face. Pull down on the head.
Round three next. Oh, and there's the horn at the end of the round. Third and final round here. And he connects there. Nice punch there by Francis Ngannou.
Straight punch.
Again, going back to the jab just out of range. Checks the leg kick. Nice punch by Shogun. Oh!
He's got to be careful there. Don't rush in.
Minutes now to go in this third and final round.
He's in half guard here. Back to full mount again. Hip escape, nice hip escape.
Gets up again here, but hurting.
Switching stances here.
So far, a frantic.
He tagged him again. He's hurt. He's very wobbly. He's trying to hang on.
Less than 2 minutes to go in round three. Just missed with the left there.
Oh, flipped him again. He's hurt. He's hurt. He's in big, big trouble here.
God, look at that takedown, man.
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Well, this is exactly the sense of urgency you're looking for. Try to take the jump.
Oh! Powerful right hand.
He's in big trouble.
He's hurt again. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
How about that shin?
Oh! He's out! Oh!
He's got him right here. Oh, he might be out. So really scoring points here, and the takedowns are starting to pile up, taking this fight exactly where he thought he could and exactly where he wants it to be. What a fight! Well, certainly one of the better fights here tonight, and it lives to hear that final horn. Here's Bruce Buffer.
This fight was so close, it's almost impossible to call.
The judges' scorecards for a decision.
For the winner by split decision, Francis the Predator Ngannou.
All right, so Francis Ngannou was all the rage with fight fans coming in, and his fan base will continue to swell after this performance tonight. The frame is only getting stronger, skills only getting sharper, and